Hogwarts Legacy getting low FPS or stuttering? We have you covered. Here are 12 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 2. If you have the graphics drivers enabled or if updating it doesn't solve the FPS issue, then verify the integrity of game files. For Steam users, open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Hogwarts Legacy and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Now for Epic Games users, open Epic Games Launcher and select Library. Right-click on the game and select Manage. Click on Verify and wait for it to finish. Method 3. The next thing you can do is add Hogwarts Legacy for high performance. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Hogwarts Legacy installation folder. Select Hogwarts Legacy EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and head to the Library. Right-click on the game and select Manage. Click on Browse Local Files to open the installation folder. Here you can copy the address of the folder and use it to add the .exe file. Method 4. The next thing you can do is change the in-game settings. Open the game. Open Settings. Click on Display Options. First, make sure the window mode is set to full screen. Now scroll down and disable VSync. Next, change the FPS to uncapped. Set the upscale type to Media DLSS or AMD FSR2 depending on your graphics card. Change the upscale mode to Ultra Performance. Next, set NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency to On plus Boost. Next, set Motion Blur to Off. Also disable depth of field. If you have multiple GPUs, like having an integrated and dedicated GPU, then select the More Power GPU from the Select GPU section. Make sure your monitor is connected to that GPU. Now select Graphics Options and set the Global Quality preset to Low or Medium. You can also set it to Recommended and let the game decide what's best for your PC. Click on Apply Settings and restart the game. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 5. Another way you can optimize the game is by disabling the Steam overlay while you are playing Hogwarts Legacy. This should add some boost to the game performance. Open Steam, right-click on Hogwarts Legacy and select the properties. In the General tab, uncheck the Steam overlay option. Steam overlay will now be disabled for only Hogwarts Legacy. Close the window and run the game. Method 6. Another great way to boost gaming performance is closing any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, Nvidia Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing Hogwarts Legacy. Method 7. The next thing you can do is disable Control Flow Guard. Type Exploit Protection in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Program Settings and click on the Add icon. Select Choose Exact File Path. Navigate to the Game Installation folder and select the game .exe file and open it. Now turn off the Control Flow Guard toggle and click on Apply to save the changes. Click on Add again and navigate to the Game Installation folder again. Open the Phoenix folder, Binaries folder and then the Win64 folder. Add this .exe file and again disable Control Flow Guard toggle. Click on Apply to save the changes. Launch the game and check the performance. Method 8. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type Control Panel on the search bar and select it. Look for power options and select it. Expand the Show Additional Plans if you don't see the High Performance Plan listed. Check the High Performance Plan and save the changes. Method 9. If you are using an Nvidia graphics card, then you can change the settings from the Nvidia Control Panel to boost the performance. Right-click on the desktop and select Nvidia Control Panel. Select Manage 3D Settings from the left side. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down in the Settings section and look for Shader Cache Size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to Unlimited. Click on Apply to save the changes. Now select the Manage 3D Settings again and click on Program Settings tab. Find the Hogwarts Legacy .exe file in Find Program to Customize List and add it. If you don't find it here, click on Add, then click on Browse and head to the Hogwarts Legacy installation folder and add the .exe file from there. Next, find OpenGL Rendering GPU and set it to your graphics card. Now find the Power Management mode and set it to Maximum Performance. Next, find VSync and set it as Adaptive. Method 10. Another thing you can try is reinstalling the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for Nvidia graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience and run. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 11. You can also try updating your Windows. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. Method 12. The next thing you can do is reinstall the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on Hogwarts Legacy and select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Now reinstall the game and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.